Hello YouTube, this is LegoCrap75 back with another video, and today we'll be continuing our let's play, or playthrough, or whatever you want to call it, or however I want to call it, of Warhammer 40k Boltgun. Last we left off, we're now traversing some desert levels, and we are slowly making our way towards something. I have no idea what we're heading towards. All I know is we're shooting bad guys in the name of the Emperor. And that's all that matters to me. So, let's keep it going. Tunnels beneath. The vault we're searching for. Okay, we're looking for a vault. It's somewhere within these caves. They appear to have been formed by some kind of indigenous fauna. Stay vigilant and watch your stuff. When its physical body is destroyed, a daemon is banished back to the warp. Yeah. So, in other words, you can't actually kill the demon. Just destroy its flesh, and that is it. Every time. Xenos life signs, scans, whatever. I guess I didn't want to read that. Look at that. A single bullet. Ow. My face. Okay, now we're just getting into the thick of it. Many, many more. Flip flapping, Terminators. This showcases how fucking powerful. Oh, hi! The ambles have ambled me. Oh, man. Alright, what's next for us? Ah, perfect. Advocated action, jump. Ow, my face. One crack grenade. Let's get cracked out, yo. We got going on down here. Let me save real quick. Hiya. There we go. Confirm. Oh. Aha! Give that vortex grenade. Secret. Nice. Keep on a shotgun for now. Let me save first, that way I don't do that again. Hey. Yay for no fall damage. Oh man, this music is bumping. Hold on. Yeah, we're recording. I'm gonna do that a lot, I swear. maxed out on heavy bolter, that's good. Oh no! Damn it! What was that? Well, actually, no, hold on. Yes. Okay, good. Oh my god, that took so much shotgun just to finish. I'm surprised we're fighting forces of Nurgle, but we don't see any Plague Marines. Like, anywhere. No, not one of you. All my button presses just out of whack now. Sucks. Who gooped on me? I'll stick to shotgun for now. Whoa! Vengeance launcher! Oh, cool! Honestly, the only time I ever even heard of a vengeance launcher is when I played the other Warhammer 40k game. Like, it came out like 2006 or something like that? Had that one British guy who's famous or something? I don't know. Confirm. So, yeah, we got ammo, man. Alright, let's do this shit. Yep, purge. Oh, what the... Mega grenade. Oh, it missed you!
Oh, son of a bitch. Oh my, I swear every time I miss these fucking... Well, I might as well get it because it counts as a secret. Yeah. Oh, hey. Oh, that worked out. I still hear stuff roaming around. Launcher ammo full. Unless this is the end of the level. Well, this might actually be the end of the level. Where be at the end? Oh, what the hell? Not the end of the level. Oh, armor. I need armor. Give me the armor. Thank you.
Good there. Alright, cool. Onward and upward. That's the other one. Yay! I missed 11% of the enemies. What? Alright, well, oh well. Okay. Oh, we're doing the time. Ah, that's fine. Alright, let's keep going. Gain contempt by banishing demons back to the warp. Okay, Sanctum Manufactorum. The data we found indicates the entrance to the vault is located here. It looks to be of Mechanicus design. Perform the rituals of opening and get inside. Alright. Do the rituals! Every freaking time! Yeah, I'm full on vengeance. Let's go use some vengeance. Shotgun is what I need, though. Ooh, an elf. Full on armor already. I wish it told me how to access them. Did I just hit E or... For those of you wondering, I'm talking about the secret rooms. Because, you know, there has been said in the game that there are secret rooms, but for the life of me, I cannot figure them out. And I would really like to do that. Thank you.
Wow, you do a lot of damage. Cool. I literally came back here just to grab the rest of that vengeance ammo. Where's this other area? Oh, this is someplace else. Oh, some contempt. Ah, here we go. Sweet. Well, made use of that and got all the ammo back. Mazel tov. There we go. Let's go. Oh, good time to save. Alright, this is heavy bolter ammo full. So we got heavy bolter ammo here if we need it. I think that's only like 60 rounds anyway, so. Bro, stop it. Heavy bolter ammo. Ah, efficiency. I love it. There we go. Yeah, 60 heavy. Works for me. I really like this art style of the game, too. Oh, I'm recording, right? Yeah, I am. Okay, good. I really like this art style because it just reminds you of the old retro games of the heyday back before I was born. Doom. Fall out. Okay. Ooh, you were not reloaded. Nice. Oh, more. No. Healthy. Let's see. Ah, okay, so we gotta go up there for the, pause for combat. Ah. to say cat can farm, but these guys can kill me very quickly. That is very scary. Mind it being easy. Full on vengeance. That's awesome. That is fast. So cool. Oh, I'm just kidding. I think he was taunting me and then he blew up. What a way to go. Got maxed out of vengeance. Again. Now that's just these are just grenades. But I do spot armor. Save just in case. Save all these damn save files, cause holy jeebus. Yeah, I'm just gonna max health. Okay. Oh, that was... I'm pretty sure that was like a mega health too, like 200 health right off the bat. Okay, where do I go? Over here, and I probably missed it. Nope, actually, it's not here. Let me get a health though. Over here? Oh, but upgrade. Yes. Bullcrap. Upgrade. Now, if I get a magazine boost, I'll get like 100 rounds out of there. Some Crimshaw. What am I looking for? Oh my... damn it. Onward! Hey, listen, found a secret. That's what really counts. Melt-a-gun fuel. Oh, the melt-a-gun. No idea how this works, but I'm willing to learn. What's this? Oh, it's just regular ammo. Sweet. now we got 100 rounds of that glory in my tank. Where are they coming from? I'll probably get a chance to use it soon. Where are the key thing? Ah, here we go. I think that's everything. Let's go. That was a green light I saw. Gotcha. Oh. Alrighty, that's apparently where I went. Any secrets here, by chance? God, you know, I made that I posted that thing in the Halo subreddit just you know, I was hoping like, oh, this is gonna be super cool, so I'm gonna get a ton of upvotes. No. Not only did I get like very few upvotes, if any, I got a lot of hate too. It's like, it's just a rainbow infinity for Pride Month, I swear. It's just like, so much hatred in the world. There we go. Nice. Oh, gotcha. Christ.
Oh, hold on. Cool. Oh, an all ammo crate, gotcha. So that just makes sure. I have ammo for everything, which I already did because I'm so good at conserving ammo. Alright, let's see. Am I recording still? Yes. Yes, I am. Alright, let's go. It's like a plasma shotgun, I think. I think that's how it works. Oh, fuck me, this is gonna be intense. Keep coming from. To be honest, this is gonna do jack shit against the boss if he attacks and hits me. Yep. The Lord of Change claimed my soul. Damn it.
Yes! Oh my god. I did it. God. Crap.
Oh, that was hard. Jeez. Oh, there's a whole bunch of health here I'm gonna grab. That's okay. Vault protection inadequate. Or Melta.
That's good. I'm just out of vengeance. Such a good gun. Need more Melta. Okay. Verification status complete. Cool. Alright, cool. Next area. Oh, boy. Yeah, that was a tough fight. Oh! Only got two of the secrets. I bet I missed a, frickin'. Vortex grenade. That would've helped out a lot. Let's see, how long I've been recording for this session?
52 minutes.
I think I'll end it there. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time. Take care.